New at 10, even with a growing economy, the housing shortage continues to affect the basin. But now there is a new concern, and this one has to do with the approach of baseball season.
Well, players from all over the world will come to Midland for the summer, but where will they live? Devin Sanchez explains how you can help.
For more than 40 years, Midland has been home to a minor league baseball team. But come April 1st, when those ballplayers make their way to the tall city, it's going to be much harder for them to find a place to call home.
When a player comes in, the team affiliation will put them up for about 3 days, and then they need to find their own arrangements after that.
The housing crunch in the basin is nothing new, but it's now affecting the Rockhounds baseball team.
We work with apartment complexes and try to set up a block of rooms, but as everyone's aware, that's just not possible. There are no rooms to be blocked off.
With no real affordable housing in the area, the community is being asked to step up to the plate.
They are considered professional players, but they don't make a lot of money, so it is a huge help to them.
Stefanie Forgey has been a host home for the past couple of years, taking in a ball player or two and letting them live in her home, rent free.
We open our homes and we offer really just basics, just a bedroom and a bathroom that they can use. We do this just as fans.
She says it's a great experience and enjoys becoming a part of the players' journey to the big show.
We've had several host homes that have had players that have made it to the major leagues. It's a great cheerleading spot and an opportunity just to be part of a little part of their life for a while.
Brian Smith with the Rockhounds tells us this year the franchise will really rely on people opening up their homes.
A lot of times they don't know until a day or two before they leave Phoenix that they're actually coming to Midland, so it's almost impossible for them to try to make advanced plans.
Smith also says Midland's host home program is known throughout the minor league world.
Players tell us, because they have friends on teams all over the country, they travel all around the country, we have one of the best situations for them here with our community support. They said it's unlike anything else in the country.
Right now, the players are still in Arizona doing their spring training. They will come to Midland on April 1st. Now, if you're interested in becoming a host family, all you have to do is go to the Midland Rockhounds website and apply. Devin Sanchez, News West 9.